Can all those hungry mouths we have to feed? Take a look at all the suffering we breed. So many lonely faces scattered all around, searching for what they need. Is this the world we created? What did we do it for? Is this the world we invaded? Against law, so it seems in the end. Is this what we're all living for today? The world that we created. Child is born, needs some love and care inside a happy home. Somewhere a wealthy man sitting on his throne, waiting for life to go by. Right to the bone. If there's a God up in the sky looking down, what must he think of what we've done to the world?